Welcome to Miami for the 2017 Home Run Derby at Marlins Park. Eight hitters will battle head-to-head in a single elimination bracket. Let's get right to it. It's time for the Home Run Derby. Up first in this head-to-head matchup, representing the New York Yankees, number 24, Gary Sanchez. The clock is now running. Home run number one. Three minutes to go. Another home run. Two minutes remaining. That's number three. That's gone! All the way out to the concourse. Number five. Another home run. 1 minute remaining. Home run. Thirty seconds left. There's a home run. Time's up, so that will do it. He finishes with 8 home runs, and he'll have to wait and see if that's enough. And now the challenger, representing the Miami Marlins, number 27, Giancarlo Stanton. Here we go. And that one's gone off the scoreboard. That's gone! All the way out to the concourse. Three minutes to go. Another home run. Four home runs now. Two minutes remaining. That's number five. That one is gone. One minute remaining. That's gone! Off the sculpture! Thirty seconds left. Majestic home run. That ends the round. He finishes with eight home runs. That puts him into a tie with his challenger. So we will have a 90-second tiebreaker round. Our first contestant here in the tiebreak from the New York Yankees, number 24, Gary Sanchez. The tiebreaker has begun. 90 seconds and counting. That's gone into the bullpen. One minute remaining. Seconds left. That's gone! All the way out to the concourse. There it is, his third home run. No time remaining. That will do it. He finishes with three home runs. And you'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Now hitting the tiebreaker. The 90-second tiebreaker is underway. One minute remaining. That's a home run. Seconds left. A very long home run. Another home run. Time's up. So that will do it. He finishes with three home runs. We are still tied, so now we will enter a three-swing swing-off to determine the winner. Hitting first, number 24, Gary Sanchez. Here we go. There's home run number one of the tiebreak. Two swings remain. There's his second home run of the tiebreak. One swing remaining. That ends the round. He finishes with two home runs. And he'll have to wait and see if that holds up. Now hitting from your Miami Marlins, number 27, Giancarlo Stanton. Let's see what he can do. And that is his first home run here in the tiebreak. Two swings to go. Second home run of the tiebreak. One swing remaining. And that is going to be the one that does it. Now hitting, representing the Minnesota Twins, number 22, Miguel Sano. Let's see what he can do. That's his first home run. 3 minutes to go. Home run. Another home run. That's gone. Off the sculpture. 2 minutes remaining. 1 minute remaining. Number five. 30 seconds left. Home run number six. No time remaining. That will do it. He ends the round with a total of 6 home runs. And he'll have to wait and see if that's enough. Hitting second, a challenger representing the Kansas City Royals, number 8, Mike Moustakas. The clock has officially started. It's out of here, into the upper deck. See you later, all the way to the upper deck. Out upper deck. Three minutes to go. Majestic home run. Two minutes remaining. Another home run. There's another one. Home. His 6th home run. Is gonna do it. That ends the round. He ends the run with 7 home runs. And that means he'll be moving on to the semifinal matchup. up first in this head-to-head matchup, representing the Colorado Rockies, Charlie Blackmon. The clock is running, and the round has begun. There's home run number one. Gone! That hit the batter's eye. That one's out of here. Off the batter's eye. It's out of here. Into the upper deck. See you later. All the way to the upper deck. Minutes to go. Six consecutive home runs. Goodbye. Look out, upper deck. Goodbye. Into the planter box. No doubt about that one. Two minutes remaining. Now 11 home runs for him. 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. That's gone. All the way out to the concourse. Lucky number 13. Time's up. So that will do it. He finishes with 13 home runs. And you'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Up to the plate, the challenger, representing the LA Dodgers, number 35. Let's see what he can do. 3 minutes to go. Out of here, into the upper deck. A very long home run. Two minutes remaining. One minute remaining. See you later, all the way to the upper deck. His fourth home run. No time remaining. That will do it. He finishes with a total of 4 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Hitting first, representing your Miami Marlins, number 41, Justin Bour. The clock has officially started. Thank you. 3 minutes to go. Goodbye! Look out, upper deck! A majestic home run! His third consecutive home run. It's out of here! Into the upper deck! All the way to the upper deck. Another home run. Seven home runs now. 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. Home run number 8. That ends the round. He finishes with 8 home runs. And he'll have to wait and see if that holds up. And now the challenger, representing the New York Yankees, number 99. Aaron Judge. The round is now underway. Goodbye. Into the planter box. A long home run. Three minutes to go. That's gone. All the way out to the concourse. Goodbye. Look out, upper deck. Yes, sir. That one is gone. Another home run. See you later. That one's in the bullpen. Remaining. And that is going to be the one that does it. That ends the round. He finishes with a total of 9 home runs. And he has earned a trip to the semifinal matchup. Up first in the semifinal matchup, Mike Moustakas. Here we go. One is gone. That one is gone. His second home run. It's out of here. Into the upper deck. Minutes to go. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. Number 5. 2 minutes remaining. See you later, all the way to the upper deck. Another home run. His third in a row. No doubt about that one. Goodbye. Look out, upper deck. That one's out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. 30 seconds left. She's gone. Home run number 12. His 13th home run. Time's up, so that will do it. He finishes with 13 home runs, and he'll have to wait and see if that's enough. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup from your Miami Marlins, number 27, Giancarlo Stanton. Let's see what he can do. That's gone! Off the sculpture! Minutes to go. That's gone. All the way out to the concourse. A very long home run. Another home run. Two minutes remaining. That one is gone. He has earned bonus time. 1 minute remaining. Home run number six. There's number seven. Seconds left. There's number eight. Make it nine home runs. No time remaining. That will do it. He finishes with a total of nine home runs. That's not quite enough. He has been eliminated from the competition. Up first in this semifinal matchup, Charlie Blackmon. Let's see what he can do. That's gone! Off the sculpture! Majestic home run. That's number three. Four home runs now. Three minutes to go. It's out of here. Into the upper deck. All the way to the upper deck. Goodbye. Into the planter box. That's three in a row now. 2 minutes remaining. Goodbye. Look out, upper deck. Make it 10 home runs now. One minute remaining. Another home run. 30 seconds left. There's number 12 now. That ends the round. He finishes with 13 home runs. And you'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 99, Aaron Judge. The round is now underway. There's home run number one. All the way out to the concourse. Another home run. That's gone. Off the sculpture. 3 minutes to go. Two minutes remaining. that one. It's out of here, into the upper deck. It's gone. He has earned an additional bonus time. 1 minute remaining. Trick. Three in a row. Seconds left. Number 11. See you later, all the way to the upper deck. His third consecutive home run. Time's up, so that will do it. He finishes with 13 home runs. That means we have a tie and will enter a 90-second tiebreaker round. Hitting first in the tiebreaker, from the Colorado Rockies, number 19, Charlie Blackmon. Let's start the tiebreaker. 90 seconds and counting. That's his first home run. Goodbye. Look out, upper deck. 1 minute remaining. His third home run. It's out of here. Into the upper deck. 30 seconds left. That's three in a row now. Home run. Goodbye. Into the planter box. No time remaining. That will do it. He ends the run with 7 home runs. And he'll have to wait and see if that holds up. The 90-second tiebreaker has officially begun. Our final contestant here in the tiebreak from the New York Yankees, number 99, Aaron Judge. The tiebreaker has begun. 90 seconds and counting. One minute remaining. There's home run number one. That one is gone. His second home run. Seconds left. That's number 3. Ends the round. He finishes with a total of 4 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Hitting first in this championship round, number 19, Charlie Blackmon. The clock is running, and the round has begun. See you later, all the way to the upper deck. Upper deck. Three minutes to go. Another home run. Two minutes remaining. It's out of here! Into the upper deck! See you later, off the pole. Home run number 6. Seven home runs now. 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. That's gone. Home run number 8. Home run number 9. Time's up. So that will do it. He finishes with a total of 9 home runs. And he'll have to wait and see if that's enough. And now, the challenger in this championship round, number 8, Mike Moustakas. The clock has started in the championship round. There's home run number 1. Minutes to go. There it is. Later, all the way to the upper deck. Goodbye. Look out, upper deck. 2 minutes remaining. Number 5. another home run. A majestic home run. One minute remaining. Four in a row now. It's out of here. Into the upper deck. Seconds left. And that is gonna clinch it. Ladies and gentlemen, your Home Run Derby champion, Mike Moustakas.